You guys ready?
Better than never, I suppose.
Let's just get this over.
Earth.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This must have what happened to all the people. What doesn't even look remotely human anymore? Peace.
Oh shit! Sorry, I can't let you leave.
What?
Right after you passed by the orb. I can't risk the infection spreading.
What? What are you talking about? Let us out now.
I need to leave you in here.
You wouldn't dare.
I'm sorry. I hope you guys can find another way.
Don't you
better get
dare.
You get back here. Stupid bitch. Get back here.
You.
Get back here.
Damn it! Why? What did he do to this thing?
He got away! He closed all the doors behind him too! I don't have access to the doors!
Neither do I. And this...
Have you found anything?
This room is broken. Completely destroyed it. Look at him! Look at him! Do you see him? Popular scientist of my ass.
He used to have his hair!
That's what you're worried about? Bald-headed looking ass?
So where do we go then? We can't use this escape, and the other one is full of zombies. Probably our best alternative, though. I don't want to fight more of those things.
Considering what this was. God.
Yeah.
He left this door open, though. It's been nice.
He did. Good thing he did, or we'd be trapped in there.
I suppose the best thing we can do is just explore. Oh, well, this is interesting.
An elevator?
Better chance than nothing, right?
So, we never got each other's names.
Isaac.
That's a very normal name. Yeah.
You expect something interesting?
I was expecting something a little bit more cooler, you know. No offense, like, Isaac's an okay
Rocket?
Name.
Rocket?
Oh.
What were they doing here?
Looks like this rocket already went.
I don't believe him when he said he wanted to protect it. I feel like there's something.
Protect else. What?
Of humanity.
Oh! There you
guys,
are!
You don't understand!
What
you need to hear me.
Why?
Explain yourself even more.
I couldn't let it get out! If you guys have it, you can't leave. I just can't let that happen.
Hey, Isaac!
Keep an eye on him.
What's this thing?
You can't take that! It's a culmination of all of these dead people.
Here, take a hold of that.
I can't. Don't.
You brought that upon yourself.
Yo, bro. You need to let him talk. Anything, no. I mean, I hate him too, but.
No.
So. Ooh.
No time for talk.
Hey! Like my orb. Well, a little different though. More sparkly.
Let's take it back to my ship.
Hold on a minute. You were here on a mission of some kind. It was this orb, wasn't it?
I knew there was data, but not that much.
So what is it? You clearly know everything in this place. And you're very fascinated by this orb and the bigger orb. So what is it? Tell me.
That is all the data that my employers need.
Employers?
Jesus, you're weird.
Come on, let's take it.
I'm going to be holding on to it. I can't get money out of that scientist, so I guess I'll just have the orb.
Now don't drop it and do not lose it under any circumstances.
Gosh, jeez, don't lose it.
Why'd it bring us here? We need to go down one more level, but I suppose taking a ladder wouldn't be too bad.
You don't know how to use an elevator? Oops, I dropped it!
You dropped the...
Sorry.
How are you even responsible? I can't believe you dropped it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to drop it. I didn't mean to. An elevator! Wait, how did we not notice that the first time? God, we're idiots.
Lights are probably out. Come on. Best thing we can
Let's
do
now. Go! This has to be our way out, right? I mean, it's a random elevator we didn't even notice. We probably should have noticed this, shouldn't we?
Yeah, probably. Keep the orb safe. Hold on.
Okay.
Good Lord.
Jesus.
Yeah. What? Ebony.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no! I pressed the elevator! Wait! Isaac! Shit! How the hell did this happen? God damn it, did I press the elevator or something? Oh, when I get back up there, I'm gonna kill all those damn zombies. So mad. What is that sound? I bet Isaac is just waiting patiently for me. Oh, Isaac! 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 Where is he? Oh. Never mind, he's gone. Of course he's gone. Abandoned. Again! God, what am I doing? What was I thinking? I can't just go out on some adventure. It's not in my nature. It's not my purpose. Should I just stay? Stayed in Southside? I would have had a home, safety, no ducks, every single job I could ask for, money? It's all gone now. I literally blew it up. Where do I go? I just have you, Orb. That's all I have is you. Just keep going. Well, if I did stay, I would have had Moronic. Is that really a good thing? He's the one who says I'm not real. This world isn't real. If only they could understand. Nothing can get through them. Fucking thick heads. I had no one. Now I really have no one.
I feel so lost right now. I don't know what to do anymore.
You know, for a stranger, you're a good man. Hardworking. Why do you never take a break?
I have no time for that. I have a responsibility to protect this city and make sure nothing bad happens.
I mean, maybe. But really, that's my job. You need to find something other than this place, than all your other jobs.
Well, there's nowhere else to really go.
Yeah, I guarantee you there is. Hell, if you ever decide to leave, I'll be sure to get you some adventure. Shit. Sorry, crap, my bagel. One sec.
Adventure. The only adventures I've gone on are with Moronic. But, you know, maybe I could. Yeah, an adventure for myself, where I can go wherever I want. You know what? Thanks for the advice, Mayor. Just, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go right now!
Okay. Now, what do you... Oh. Off again. Will he ever listen?
I guess someone did care for me, but not even he could understand. I already lost one city, now just left another. Thanks, Mayor. At least you gave me some hope. Stupid was I to believe it.
What's that noise?
The hell in.
Oh, God.
Thank you for agreeing to drive. This is just a rust bucket bit at this point.
Yeah, it has been. It's been.
Careful!
I'm sorry! I'm not good at driving these cars! I've never driven this before! Hey, Isaac?
Yes?
Thanks for coming back.
Hey! You can't leave!
Like I was saying, thanks for saving me back there. Thank you.
It was happy accident, I suppose.
Yeah. By the way, you never got my name. My name is Octodad. That's what people call me, at least.
Octodad, huh?
You can't leave this place!
This fucker again?
You can't leave this fucking place! You got...
Wait! Don't fucking... Fucking hell! I'm gonna fucking kill you! You dumb bitch! Fuck off!
Do you find that funny?
I find it so funny! This is hilarious! This is literally the best day of my life! And I get to experience it with a complete stranger!
I'm in a car with a psychopath!
I forgot my orb at my yacht!
Son of a... Oh my god, you are an idiot!